I have 7 win streak as an engineer.
14 win streak as a gunner. Why was I made the pilot again?
Because, you know, we needed one.
And yeah, of course.
I wasn't going to do it.
That's fair enough. Well, I'll stick with engineering for the moment.
I've rebuilt the engine 92 times.
92? 92?
153 balloons.
I've buffed 19 components, sir.
I've buffed 223 components.
That's because you always have the buffing hammer, even though we tell you not to do it.
I don't have it anymore. I don't remember ever really using it. 575 fires extinguished.
I've managed 0 ram kills as a sailor, though, I'll be honest.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got no ram kills.
So don't tend to go for the ram tactic very often.
I played 76 games with 44 wins as an engineer.
I have destroyed 109 armors as a gunner, 39 balloons, and 240 weapons or guns. Weapons or engines.
10 games.
I've managed 0 close, 0 mid, and 0 long range kills. Possibly because he wasn't scoring them at the time I was a gunner.
I have only 3 close range kills, and I got them all in the last game. I've destroyed 14 armors, though.
Do you want to ready up, Agan, while we've now got 4?
Well, interestingly, I'm not the only one that has this problem with the lobby.
Welcome to the crew, lads.
Hooray! I'm gonna roll a dice on my dice tower to 7 success.
I don't...
15.
7, actually, but, you know.
We're not doing well. That's not good.
That's what the tungsten says, anyway. I don't believe in the power of tungsten, only because I can't roll it.
So
the dice tower is probably the only thing I can roll my tungsten. The only way I can roll my tungsten dice without damaging a table.
How was Sebastian and Felicity? Were they all right?
No comment, apparently.
No comment.
The horses are fine. Good.
Oh yeah, no, nothing happened to those. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah. I just forgot who you were talking about for half a moment there. I was trying to. What? Who do I know called Sebastian? I know called Felicity, actually. I do know her, Felicity, but I was trying to think, how do you know her? She's from my work.
Felicity and Sebastian, the glorious horses. I'm still waiting to talk to someone about their dog.
Well, you know what's going to get really crazy at the moment? Now we have a druid in the party, someone who can actually cast animals.
Oh, that would be amazing. Yeah, but I'm delusional, so... Just because
well,
I believe I can...
delusional doesn't mean you're not right.
That is a fair point.
It is kind of fortunate that Snoopy did get royalty, because I really wanted just to give him the delusional thinks he's a baron trait.
Well, I might... Well, yeah, I was going to do that on him if he was going to keep insisting on it, but yeah.
That he actually became one-ish.
No, he's up on him. He might be delusional that he thinks he's not the emperor, but, you know, that's a different matter entirely. And not one that's really going to be that relevant to an adventuring party scraping gold pieces together. Oh, by the way, the loot acquired was something along the region of 6 ruined suits of leather armor, which Vanaris is still taking one of.
Okay.
A few short swords, a few spears, 17 copper and about 12... I'm sorry, 17 silver and 12 copper.
Well, we should probably load up on the weapons. We could probably sell them in bulk.
Vanna was going to take all the armor before I told her that weighed 60 pounds.
Yeah, well, you know, we have to, like, be moderate. We are coming back. We just need to load them up in the back and then be like, well, we'll sell them when we get to town. Hell, we could probably sell them to the merchant.
We have a gentleman on the other team.
The squid. What the hell's a squid?
That's the other short one. It's actually quite difficult to use, really.
Oh, that'll be interesting.
The problem with the squid is you can only attack it from the right.
Which is interesting.
No, they don't have a symmetrical thing. They only have the gun. They have a gun on the right and then 2 front guns.
I love the fact our logo is a duck.
Well, the Junker has gone for the same build we do.
Interesting.
That's very normal. The Pyramidian is... Oh, I know why I don't like the Pyramidian. It's only because you have to go up the ladder to get to those 2 guns.
Yeah.
And then they're far too far away for anything to be helpful.
But the mobile is
and even that can only really attack on the left.
Well, no, you
they're,
charge
they're one,
towards
they're
your enemy with that one.
That's what I mean. I don't like ships that are one side broad.
No, I think the purpose of that ship is to probably broadside to wear them down, then turn quickly and unload both guns at the front.
Yeah, it is.
It'd be fine if all four guns were
front facing ship,
times, but still.
Americans put bacon and ice cream.
Yeah.
Disgusting.
I was talking about somebody about the idea of bacon flavored Greek yogurt.
Yeah, that was
okay,
me.
Okay, flavored.
Well, I knew it was somebody. I didn't know who it was. Yeah.
That was me because
it's
someone
the thing that should be made.
Okay, flavored, but not actual bacon into actual ice cream.
Why? You have chunks of actual cookie and actual.
I've had bacon ice cream before.
Doesn't surprise me, actually, but
you
yeah.
don't mix your salted meats with like sweet products.
Yes, you do.
Work.
Yes, you do.
Bacon on pancakes, sir.
Exactly.
I've been
right.
converted on this.
I've never had that.
Syrup.
Does not. Oh my god! With syrup.
My yeah. character's doing
I've
the weird walk thing.
I've been converted on this. I approve.
No, why is my character doing the weird walk thing? Stop. There we go.
Ooh.
Right.
What's really bad, I've just realised from an engineering perspective, is that the engines are at the back.
Yes.
Okay, so there's our flat cannon.
That's why I hate being an engineer on this ship.
Right, I'm on the lower right flank at the moment.
I guess I'll be on the left side, including Gatling, flak, and
this
is... What's
on top that needs repairing?
I've got the hull armour here.
I've got the balloon. I'm on balloon duty then. I'll stay on this side for the balloon.
This is our Gatling gun. Nope, yeah. So, yep.
Yeah, there's one on the other side, same place. Sniper's up here.
Oh, you know what's the biggest problem for me? I have to measure the sides.
You do now. But this is also a ship that should, in theory, be quite long range. I say in theory, because I don't think this one is.
Right, I'm swapping the top ones to grease.
Yeah, main engine's up here, Shadow.
Okay. No.
Right, that's a flat cannon in a really odd place.
I'm guessing we can't go above.
And turning engines are down here at the back.
Whoa!
That's our
enemy.
No. That is actually an enemy ship.
Shadow's on the sniper cannon.
But now I'm just on the sniper.
Okay.
I jumped down because stuff.
Okay. You better get on that Gatling gun. Oh man.
Oh god, Dragon, we're not
too close
actually.
I can't get the angle on him.
Oh my god, the hull armor. I was trying to fix the main engine.
Got it? Good.
Guys, unload on Beggar's Choice!
There's a rock in the way!
Unloading
on the other one for the moment.
You know what's amazing?
Balloon Shadow,
oh,
balloon.
Shoot! Guys!
Yeah, I've actually been shooting this guy.
The balloon Shadow.
Yeah, fine, don't worry, I've got it. Where's the balloon again? Right, I've got
it.
Okay. I got it.
Really weird.
Get back on the gun, I got this. Alright. Me and Dylan will try and keep things going, and Agen will try and move us to the attack things. Right, I'm gonna spray this for you.
If we go up, we'll be in a dark cloud.
There you go.
Brent,
pursuit.
Around.
Alright, unleash! We need something to shred the armor!
I can't get there at the moment because I'm having to prepare the balloon.
I'm heading up to get the gun.
Good.
Right, I'm on the flak then.
I can get.
This is the only ship where I've had to reverse to get us from that ship.
Send over the other gun! I have to keep running once I'm on the ship.
The good news is this does have a lot more hit points.
Damn it,
it's in the way. Can I get a bit more left, please? A bit more left, thank you.
I'm not in range! I just keep swapping to the guns, I keep running from one side to the other!
Okay, well...
No! I'm out of range!
What are you doing, Oh, behind us is a big
hello, Dylan. Hello,
hello.
Oh, that's where our sniper rifle is. I was wondering. I was trying to find it.
It's all went down.
God's sake, Megan, I can't hit them to emergency right there! That's like
Now, as I mentioned before, the Mobulus is not designed for point-blank attacks.
Look, Agen!
We're in a canyon!
I realise that, but we're not designed for point-blank attacks.
Oh my god! I literally spent half that game trying to get the gun in range, and every time I ran to the other side, we were literally just out of range. I kept running back. If Aiken was paying attention to me, he would have seen me run past him like three or four times.
In Aiken's defense, this is a really awkward ship to pilot unless we are designed for long range sniping.
Yeah, I agree.
It's a really awkward ship to
So just
the,
put everything
try
on
to
snipers.
Stay at range, and if they get too close, go backwards, but try to be towards tackle now. Or tattle now.
I found our sniper rifle!
Yes, I said it was on top.
Yeah, I know, I was having a difficult time finding the way to get up. I'm gonna put,
you put a ladder on both sides to make it a bit easier, but
I'm having trouble navigating in this.
Use the map. Press M and use the map to steer. Trust me on this, it helps.
I am, it's just
our teammates are coming from, well, apparently the right. I assume that the enemies would be
We're
following.
We're clearing, but I don't see any enemies currently through it.
We should just stop here and wait. Enemy located.
No, that's our ally.
Yeah, we're red. He's showing red. Right, Agen, start moving backwards.
Yes, because I'm in a perfect sniper place. If they're coming through that canyon, I can shoot them. Oh, they are. I can see the bullets. Hold us here, Agen.
Yep, got one.
Wow, how the fuck do you fire this thing?
Awkwardly, I think. Bit further up.
I can't see anything!
No, the cloud's in the way.
Keep firing at the same position.
I can't see.
Maybe it'll hit something.
Let's get used to firing that thing. Well, I'm having a pleasant evening. How are you lot doing?
I wonder if I even hit.
You know, next time we sing air shanties, we're using this ship.
We're driving to the left side.
I don't think we want to use this ship. We are drifting a little.
Agen, it's like.
I know we're drifting.
What
I
is
would
this
just
damn cloud?
Dust.
How are you meant to see through this crap?
You're nuts. Wibble.
Hello, Vera.
Hello, Vera. Agen has decided to introduce us to the joys of a mobula at point-blank range. Our own mobula at point-blank range with two consecutive enemies, and then us having the whole dance of trying to get back and forth onto the right guns. That'd be
right, okay.
Yes, running back and forth is hysterical.
Let me say, we're now waiting for the enemy to come to us, which they're not doing.
Oh!
Is our ally.
Oh, that's not an enemy. God damn it.
That's our ally here too.
That is our. No, they can't both be our ally, Agen. This is a 2v2.
What do you mean both?
You said he's our ally too. Can't both be our ally. If you find two ships, then clearly one of them is a problem.
Yeah, so I.
You know what? I'm bored of this. I'm saying goodbye to you all, Sly Boy. I'm on your. Bye bye.
That's not good. We lost both our engineers. Please tell me you respawn back on the ship.
You do.
Don't. Oh, I was going to leave him. I was going to leave him disappointed like that. All right, we might as well go chasing because they're not going to come for us. They're going to be goits.
How do I get back?
Our teammate seems to be going gun ho as well.
Yeah, I mean honestly, we need to stick with him or at least find some things. So. The enemy doesn't want to move. Well, fine.
Well, I don't really blame them. I'm not sure if I hit them with this sniper rifle. I have no idea if it does any damage.
It's pretty powerful if you know exactly what to do with
it.
It's mostly useful for disabling ships at long range.
It arcs weirdly, I have to admit, but
you'll get used to that eventually.
Yeah, it's pretty much just a.
It's not bad though. I put charged rounds in it because they just seem to be the best option.
We overtook our allies.
I like incendiary rounds a lot. But
no, our allies
just setting stuff on fire,
this
damage over time kind of thing.
I think we're gonna... Ooh, unless they decided to change direction.
Let's
we're gonna
take a look.
Go yeah, around a little.
I've got two, then.
Oh, we've got a slightly more open ground.
Oh, I found him, hold on.
Oh, yeah,
okay,
spectate mode is
back
weird.
I hear it.
And they're behind the...
Yeah, they're behind the big rock now, I can't get them.
Yeah, just keep us back and keep... They're moving towards us, so at least we've got that going for us. But just stay steady, Aegon.
Both of them are moving
towards
us.
They're both there. A bit more to the left. Alright, never mind. He's coming to the right.
Right, you can keep us steady if you can. Full stop.
I shall assume the role of just being a person stood on top of the rocks telling you what's going on.
What, you joined
the
game?
Strange hermit.
If you don't know about it, the harsh comm is in the clouds just behind the rock.
Yeah, we've got...
Oh, we've harassed by our teammates!
What the hell?! What the hell?!
Alright, Agent, recovery position, recovery position.
Alright, I'm hopping onto the Gatlings.
He was reversing it, Gagan. Assuming there's nothing behind us, anyway.
Wrong side, but I'll stay here for...
I think there's a mountain behind us. Okay, we still have...
Oh, I don't want to go on the ladder.
Really okay, now there is a mine behind you, because you turned around enough, you're going to back straight into it.
You could have told me that 5 seconds before.
Well, because originally you weren't, you were going to go over the lift and into a section that wasn't mountain, but you turned a bit more and went straight towards
okay,
the mountain.
Both. I don't know what to do.
I'm loading on biggest choice, but we're about to get rammed, and I can't hit it, Aegon, you're not in the...
Balloon's on fire, Shadow.
I was aware I had to move because I didn't have a gun on him.
You'd be better hammering the Beggar's Choice, it's more damaged.
Ooh, oh boy.
Alright, I'm on balloon repairs.
I liked it better when we
were... God, Archer gun that high, god damn it!
Reversing.
Balloon's on fire.
I keep pressing S to reverse, forgetting that it's...
Coming down right on top of you right now.
Landed on top of us.
Yes, literally.
This is a tactic.
How about we just get out of here?
It'd be good.
It would be good. I'm swapping the Gatling guns to grease rounds.
We won't have any guns on them for a few seconds before I can.
Yes, because we have no guns on the rear.
Seems like an oversight.
I think probably the Gatling does actually.
Reversing.
See if you can get your teammate to help you double team the Beggar's Choice at some point.
I like the Beggar's Choice.
Yeah, the Hodge comes in a lot of trouble. No.
Sorry, they're gonna go behind that rock.
Yeah, they're going down.
Oh, what? That's
Don't
storm.
Run, engage! You've got like full
no,
health.
No, I mean, I'm running across the ship.
Oh.
To get to another gun.
I've just been locked up in the whole room this entire time.
I'm on the right side.
They're behind the rock on your right, if you don't know. They're coming around behind you. They're coming around
What's
behind
there?
You.
Is Marion spying?
Yeah. Be helpful.
Charge, Aegon. Charge before they regroup.
I'm in after the sniper rifle.
Charge in a ship that's...
Look, we don't question how you want to do it, but do it!
Where do they go? I didn't see them.
The right.
Went behind rocks.
I'm on the sniper.
Right. Cloud.
Keeping us at speed 2. I'm gonna go.
Aegon, why are you in close? Always got a lag. I was gonna play a Paradox game on non-speed 2 for once.
I don't know what their ally is doing. It seems to be taking forever to regroup with them, so don't worry about them for now.
Is that no? That's not.
Where are you?
Make a choice to be on the rock. I think our team is on the ramp.
They're ahead of you to your right.
Alright, I'm going to swap back onto.
Oh,
you're on the Gatling gun. Awesome.
I'm on the Gatling for the moment.
Alright.
We're gonna turn to the right now.
God damn this smoke!
They're just floating, see, they're not moving, really.
Yeah, there they are. Yeah.
Bit more left if you can, Egan, but don't worry.
I'm firing the main sniper rifle.
It's not my fault these guys. You don't can't arc them. Actually, it is my
fault.
Hold
down!
I can't shoot with this Gatling gun, though.
I got him into the flank gun!
I'm not a Gatling gun.
Next time I'm gonna... Next time
they're
I'm
being
gonna...
rammed, so that might help us.
Yeah, your ally's setting fire to them, so... They're in big trouble. Big trouble.
You need to get forward behind the rock.
Egan, go faster, please!
Oh, I think he's just got it.
Did I get it?
Alright, they're on your rear.
Yeah.
They're on your rear.
Oh, got
the balloon's on fire.
Who's firing this?
They're behind us, Egan.
They're behind us!
They're below you now.
Stopping the two Gatling guns to grease round.
That's it. I don't know what your allies do. I think they're flanking them.
I think we're going to turn it. No, it's me just pressing the button.
Yeah, your ally's coming up behind us.
The engines are actually quite hard to hurt on this ship, which I guess is more of the advantage of the zone to get to. All armor.
All your armor's
down.
Wow. Yeah.
I was on top of the hull armor. I got about two whacks in with the wrench before it just blew up. It was very, very quick.
Maybe we should switch battlefield to that almost...
I've noticed, actually, that if the hull armor goes now, you die just instantly. It's the whole...
point, though, isn't it? It's like,
no, you used to have a little bit of leeway, at least time enough to repair the armor a bit.
It'll definitely knock you out. It starts to occasionally take a little bit of time with something like Gatlings or whatever. It doesn't fire,
But yeah, these days it just seems to be like instant death if your armor goes down on any of the smaller ships.
I'm onto the sniper rifle. If they come around that mountain way, I can shoot at them.
I don't think they will, but...
They're shooting our allies, so...
Your ally's engaging them, but their
I'm
allies
going to
are bright.
Go up behind this rock.
I can't hit them. No.
I know, but I'm gonna turn them around when we get...
I wanna shoot at Dylan. He's right in front of my gun.
Ooh, they're grouped up nicely.
Yeah,
that's what I just said. Their allies arrived.
Oh, boy.
This ship is so weird.
All the ships are weird, but that's part of why the game's wonderful. Hey, Aiden, you're drifting a lot. Slow down and let your ally regroup with you. If they're going to regroup with you, what are they doing? Yeah, they're coming around. Just give them a sec to reposition.
I'm having a slow reverse.
Oh, well, that shit disappeared. I don't know why.
Right, they've swung around now. You probably want to start heading forward again.
Ooh. Big target. Big man. Big target. Big target.
It is twice. Come on, keep firing. Where is everyone else firing?
Yeah, the harsh comm is quite a way out, so you may as well just hammer the biggest choice.
Oh, yeah, we keep changing what gun I need to be on.
Well, that's the charm of this ship, isn't it?
Oh my god! Okay, I'm just gonna run the hull out. Get off the ladder.
Let's...
Can't get it, literally. I'm gonna get the gun.
This is a really horrible map for this type of ship.
I know, that's what I've been saying.
Come on! Yes! Hey, our teammates turned up at the last second.
And
alright, 3-2.
Okay, the hatch comm is dead ahead of you, moving towards the right.
On the sniper rifle.
Maybe we should change battlefield.
Can't at the moment,
I would suggest you go right round to the right, otherwise you're going to find yourself going a long way around. They're coming round.
I don't have the choice right now.
That rock directly to your right. They're just
they're
behind
coming
it.
Around there. Just
yeah.
Reverse and turn right.
Our primordial friend seems to be running away or going around.
Well, they don't have barriers in sentience. Okay.
Whoa!
Right. Charge!
Charge of some light brigade.
Managed to get a hit on them.
A few more, I do.
Hit again.
Their turning engines are down. Yeah, they got one engine back up.
Oh my god, this sniper rifle, once you start hitting them with it, oh my god. They can't get away.
Yeah, you've got two on one.
On fire.
Their ally's way behind.
Oh, I've got this.
I'm stopping.
A little left, Aiden, if you can.
Balloon's going.
A little more, a little more.
The hulls on are on fire, their balloon's on fire, the turning engines are on fire.
Oh,
balloon!
Oh no, they're flying above us, I can't get them.
Balloon!
I'm on it, you guys stay on
gas. We had the chance to kill them.
The other gun. They're too high up, I can't fly, I got
doesn't matter,
there.
I think your allies got it. They're a massive fire, they've got 20 fire on their whole arm.
Oh, I got the kill! I had another kill!
Nice!
Alright, I'll go and leave ahead and stuff.
The beggar's charge is dead ahead.
I was standing next to it, but I was totally sinking through the floor at the same time.
Oh, your ally is in big trouble.
No, I was firing at him.
Turn slightly left, Aegon.
No, no, stay where we are.
Alright,
stay
where we are. Go on. Trust him. He's got to get the priority.
I can hit it with this Gatling gun. The left Gatling gun can hit.
It does, yeah. It's like I said, it's pretty powerful if you get it.
Well,
I'm
down, but we got some fire problems on my gun.
Yeah, and the Palama. I'm getting stuck on the terrain.
And never forget the bait.
Come on, spend them off!
You probably want to disengage, they're leading you back towards their ally.
Thank you, mysterious voice commander in the sky!
Yes!
It's like... I can't hit him! We're
close. They're coming back towards you, they've come around. They're going right past that rock.
I see them firing!
Yeah, they're going behind that rock now.
Sniper off, I can't hit him.
Alright. Balloon's okay for the moment.
Their allies high to your left.
If you can tag them with your scope, please do.
I'm trying on repair duty, but I'll try when I still look around.
I think we should.
There they are.
They're double teaming your ally.
Yeah, they're right behind. Why are we stuck behind the rock again?
He is going around it. You're gonna come up behind them as long as they don't. Oh, your ally's shooting above you. You're both in trouble, though.
Come on!
I'm on the wrong flank, unfortunately.
Can we have them both in range? Just
rotating around.
Look out, you're leaving them behind the rock on your left.
Alright, half is down on the hull armor.
Oh my god, that fire destroyed our hull armor so fast.
Yeah, you're dead.
Oh! No, they're gonna win! Alright!
We still got the advantage.
Hey, I warned you that they were just lurking behind the rock on your left and you were leaving yourself open, but no!
Why? I was obeying voice commander in the sky, I was keeping my things repaired!
Yes, but Aegon was driving, wasn't he?
You must listen to strange disembodied voice commander in the sky!
Why is our teammate so far away?
Because he decided he wants to split us up, for reasons.
Well, no, he retreated, because his whole armor's...
Well, yeah, because Derek's on the other side of the map!
He's hiding in the clouds, because he's fucked.
We're heading into the...
Oh, Aegon, there's one right in front of us,
there's
I can't
two
shoot
right
them
in front
now.
Of us, be careful.
Aegon, I can't shoot them now!
I was thinking of retreating!
I know you were! I don't blame you!
It's an honorable pursuit, but come on!
I think we should just storm past.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't think storming past has ever worked in the trajectory of this strategy, but if you want to have a go, go for it. Ramming speed!
Yeah, we're gonna ram them. Yeah.
How long is that gonna hold?
No way.
Yeah, that's
God
why you don't ram this ship.
Where were they? We can only spawn on this side, so literally we're in trouble.
Yeah.
I told you, they retreated because they were in trouble. They're actually moving back towards now, but...
Aegon, if you could just let them know we're gonna be spawning on D8. Either by voice chat or something.
D8!
I think it's X. I think you hold down X and it tells to voice chat with him. Aegon, you get... sorry, not Aegon. They've just, like, full speed reverse rammed a wall, so...
Yep.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Probably working out where D8 is.
They're
where the hell are they going?
Yeah,
they can work out where they're going and be aware there's a guy on our left. On our right, rather. In fact, they're both on our right.
They're flanking round.
Just go forward. Just take us forward through into the pass. Not towards the enemy. Just forward is in from where we start spawned. Take us into the rocks. Break them on the other side.
Take us anywhere away from here.
There he is.
See, our ally's dead ahead.
Meet up with him, then we'll turn around and try something.
He's keeping to the clouds to try and sneak up on them. Oh, no, he's there now.
Right, round this rock and we're attacking. SS, Arshtar.
I agree, I'm on the Gatling.
On the flak.
No. Oh boy, they're both here.
The Hash comes in a lot of trouble.
Oh, Hash comes in a lot of trouble, though.
Yes!
There you go.
Oh.
That'll do.
Beard!
And a disembodied voice in the sky.
The squid crew was really weird.
The squid crew looked normal.
That's why they looked weird.
I'm level 4.
I have rated level 7.
I think I'm still the same level as before.
I'm nearly level 10, which is funny because I wasn't actually in the game.
Hooray! Leveling up for observing and being Sky Commander.
Well, no, I don't think it actually gave me any XP. It just shows me the progression screen anyway.